Hello everyone. I am Amani Lee, working as an assistant professor in St. Martin's Engineering College. So here today, our topic is about word stress and syllables. So what is a syllable first? So how many syllables a word has? So how to find out what is the method for that? So here, the word syllable, every word has different types of parts actually. So every part of a word is called as syllable. For example, we have the word seema. So here we have an exercise for this. So keep your hand under your chin and spell the word seema. So how many times your jaw drops? So two times my jaw drops. So this is the way you can find out how many syllables a word has. Okay, this is the small exercise we can in order to find out how many syllables a word has, we can use this method without any confusion. So here in English language we have two syllabic words, three syllabic words, four syllabic words, up to 10 syllabic words. So depending upon the how big the word is, we are having the word actually. So in English language we have mostly we use two syllabic and three syllabic words. So we just go through that once for today. So in this two syllabic word we have so here in this two syllabic words, if the word happens to be a noun or an adjective, then we are stressing syllable number one. Okay, for example we have contest, so here the word contest is a noun. So what is a noun? Noun is the place, animal, name, animal, place, thing. Okay, so an adjective. What is an adjective? Which describes about the noun is called as adjective. So here the word contest. So contest means competition. So competition. This word contest is a noun. So here we have spelled the word how many times your jaw drops. So two times my jaw drops, contest. Okay, so if the word happens to be a noun or an adjective, then we are going to stress syllable number one. So likewise the word present, so we are considering it as a present noun. So here same we have two syllabic word, we have two syllables and we are going to stress syllable number one. So rainy, so here rainy, the word is an adjective, so here we have again two syllables, rain and knee, raining. Two times your jaw drops, two syllables. So here again we are going to stress syllable number one, because we are considering in the context of noun and an adjective. So here so we are going to stress syllable number one. So it should be contest, not contest. And here the word present, so present, not present. So here the word rainy, not rainy. So likewise we have the second type of two syllabic word. So here so present, receive. So here we are considering the word present as a verb here. So verb. So in the context of a verb, we again have two syllables here, present, present. So if it happens to be, if the word happens to be a preposition or verb, then we are going to stress syllable number two. And in the same way, receive, re and see. We have two syllables and we are going to stress syllable number two, because this word is a verb and we are considering it in that context. And between, between, so stressing syllable number two. So let's look at the stress again. So it should be not present, present. So I am presenting a new topic today. Let me present you a new topic. So when it is considered as a noun, let me present you a gift, a Christmas gift. So here we are stressing on syllable number 1 and syllable number 2 on the context of verb and noun. Okay, likewise, it is between, not between. So likewise, rainy, not rainy. So this is about the two syllabic words. In this way, we can find out how many syllables the word has and how to find out the stress, where the stress is, and we can all know with this type of things. Likewise, we have three syllabic words here. So in this, so manager and silently. So how many syllables this word manager has? Manager. So your jaw drops 3 times. Manager. So here we are going, if the word happens to be ending with ER or LY, we are going to stress syllable number 1. Okay. So likewise, if you go with the word LY, so ending with LY. So if it happens to be ending with letters LY, then we are again stressing syllable number 1. Okay, so it is like the manager, not manager, manager, the manager. So the manager instructed me to come on time. The manager, not manager. So here, if we are going with the stress, it is silently, not silently. Okay, silently. So maintain the class silently. So here, so if the word, if the three syllabic word happens to be ending with a consonant, any type of consonant except A-E-I-O-U, so any type of consonant, if it is ending with a consonant sound or if it is ending with the word Y, then we are going to stress syllable number 1 again. So the word generous, for example, so here you are stressing, you are, if you spell this word, we have 3 syllables, generous. So here we have 3 syllables and we are, if it happens to be ending with Y or any consonant, we are stressing syllable number 1. Likewise, rainy. So this is ending with Y and clarity. So here we have 3 syllabic words, and it is if it happens to be ending with Y, then we are going to stress syllable number 1. Okay. So please maintain some clarity, not clarity. Okay. Stressing on syllable number 1. So he is a generous man. Here we are stressing syllable number 1. So it is not generous. Generous. He is a generous man. Okay. Yeah. So here we have an exercise for this. So here we have four of the sentences. So let's look and find out how many syllables a word has and how to find out them. So he is a generous man. So here the word generous is ending with S, and this is a three syllabic word, generous. So we are going to stress syllable number one. So he is a generous man. Next thing, let me present you a new topic. So here presenting a new topic. So here we are considering this particular word present as a verb. So here I am presenting you a new topic, so that comes under a verb. And here present, so we have our jaw drops two times and we have two syllables here. So we are stressing on syllable number two. Since we, if it happens to be a verb, we are stressing on syllable number two. Next one, let me present you a Christmas gift. So here presenting is a noun here. So if I am giving you a gift, so it is an adjective. Present here is an adjective. So here the word again has two syllables. Your jaw drops two times. And here you are stressing on syllable number one. So let me present you a new a Christmas gift. Let me present you a new topic. Present. Present. So please maintain some clarity. So here it is ending with the letter Y. So and here it also has three syllables. So we are stressing on syllable number one. So please maintain some clarity, not clarity. So please maintain some clarity. Thank you, everyone.
12 minutes.